Vegas!
Yeah.
Brazil. How you doing tonight? All right. Thanks for coming out, and we're really thrilled to see you. And thanks for coming out and supporting us. You won't believe how much work this is taking to get on the road, but here we are. All right, here's a song about people who get on your nerves a bit. It's called Some People. People, eh? What are they like? I'm gonna do a song off the SK album. This is about someone who seeks fortune and fame. it's not me. And how, and how, when you get there, it's not all you think it's going to be. So-called Glory Road.
You must rock! Yeah. You must rock!
Can't believe we're actually here, right? How long has it fucking been? I don't think I could have waited any longer, actually, to be honest with you. So good to be here. So happy to be here with Adrian and our record, able to play this stuff live. You know, we put so much time into it, and glad to share it with you guys. And we got a great rhythm section. Bruno Valverde on the drums, give it up for him. And the lovely Julia Laggi on the bass guitar. The song is called You Don't Know Me. What we got now? Can I have some light? I can't see the set list.
A little bit of hate and love, perhaps. How about that, right? We got a song we wrote, song called Hate and Love. Bruno?
Thank you.
Watson on the vocals. Oh, you know, we haven't done this for a couple of years. I'm going to slow it down now. All right. It's a little love song for you. About thinking about the past, maybe a relationship, you know. Maybe a little bit of regret, you know. Or no regrets at all, I don't know. It's a song called I Wanna Stay.
Feeling good?
Happy times.
Love you too. And thanks for coming out. And don't forget, don't leave here without picking up a t-shirt and a CD. I know Adrian and I signed a bunch of stuff earlier, so it's all there. And then give it up one more time for the great rhythm section we have here. Julia and Bruno. How about it, huh? Everybody's on the internet. They know by now that Adrian and I are playing together. They've been that for a while, but all the questions. Who's this badass rhythm section you guys got? Where'd they come from? So when we get home, you can Google it. Figure it out for yourselves. We're going to do a song now. Actually, it's one that was really exciting for me to record. Adrian came in with this idea, started messing around with some strange tunings and some different chord changes that we normally wouldn't use. And it's a song called Till Tomorrow. The wonders of modern technology. I got the in-ear monitors and it's just fucking gone and left me. Back to the old school, the monitors on the floor. All right.
I sound good.
Thank you.
tomorrow. This next one we've is probably, you might know this one, I think. Song about bad experiences. But don't let me spoil your Saturday night for you. Song called Scars, this one.
Sometimes I feel like a heaven sent.
one more time. I said, I'm tired of hiding my scars.
Okay, so now, this gets us out right here. Second.